Transfer pricing recharge refers to the internal process within a multi-entity corporation where one subsidiary charges another subsidiary for goods, services, or intellectual property transferred between them. Essentially, it involves determining a fair and arm's length price for the transfer of assets or services, as if the transactions were taking place between unrelated entities in an open market. With KNIME Analytics Platform, we will showcase a solution for the transfer pricing recharge using the cost plus method. In our case, support functions in headquarters incur costs based on work that benefits other entities. These services need to be recharged to the entities with a market price that is determined by adding the markup to the costs of these services. In this example, the services are to be recharged to the entities based on the cost drivers, headcount and revenue, figures of which you can see here, per entity. KNIME can connect to multiple systems by using various dedicated connector nodes, but to make this example work on any laptop, we just use Excel files as our data source. The workflow on a high level consists of three steps. Read the cost data, calculate recharges by entity, and create a final table with accounting bookings to be uploaded to the ERP. Within the first component, we calculate the charge for each account by setting the markup value to 15%, and we define how much of the different costs should be assigned to each entity. Then, we calculate recharges by entity. For that, we convert all values from the recharge with markup column to flow variables, multiply various activities by their corresponding cost driver, round up the results and keep only relevant columns and rows. Lastly, we save and visualize the results. The second component is dedicated to creating a correctly formatted accounting entry. With the aggregate and blend meta node, we transform the results in a preferred way and join them with the original table. Then, with the transform meta node, we add the current date, debit and credit columns, and booking text for documentary purposes. Lastly, we view and save the result. To create a data app, we introduce interactivity with widget nodes. We add the integer widget and the refresh button widget nodes to allow the end user to change the markup value. The column selection widget node enables the selection of the account for which recharges in the pie chart are displayed. And the file download widget node that allows the download of the final table directly from the interactive dashboard. To all components, we have also added the data app flowchart component to generate a flowchart header at the top of the composite view. Let's see this data app deployed on a KNIME Business Hub in action. On this webpage, you can interact with the Transfer Pricing Recharge data app. Above, you can see the flowchart we just mentioned, which tracks your progress. Here, you can specify different markup values and apply them immediately. On the second page, which corresponds to the second component, you can view and download the final table.